race of the season, the 36th race, and the two teammates who are dominating, and their story is worth telling to get. Because Jimmy Johnson, Junior Scott, wanted to crash into the Cup Series. He approached Jeff Wilson, which is hero. He said a couple of teams had come after him. Jeff said, hang on. He went to Rick Hendricks, and he said, you know, I think this young man's got some skill. Let's see if he can get him a ride. And Rick said to him, Jeff, you put your money where your mouth is. Ladies and gentlemen, Jeff Gordon owns part of the